As a global picture, it's challenging. Everybody wanted us to come out of COVID stronger and be able to move forward quickly, but the reality of life is that that is not what has happened, and we are facing a continued period of slow global growth. And for a small, open economy like New Zealand, that is a big challenge.